We are trying to show the example of being a servant to God. So we're serving them food, but we're also serving them the love that our God shares for us. My name is Dr. Gregory Freimer. I'm an emergency physician with CHRISTUS Trinity Mother Francis Health System. I am part of a group called Luke 17:10, in which we go into the Smith County Juvenile Center to encourage the youth that are there. We go every single Wednesday, and we have done this for about 7 years, and we bring food, usually home-cooked food and sometimes donated food, into these kids. The kids have to be well-behaved in order to earn this privilege. And while they're eating, we share a story from the Bible, a parable, or share another example of making the right choices in their lives and how it could benefit them. And we just encourage them to make these right choices or pick better friends or make better decisions the next time they're faced with a tough decision. We have been very fortunate that we were permitted to meet with the youth once they have been released from the Smith County Juvenile Center. So once a month, we get together and do the same thing where we provide food, games. I think this is very important that we develop these relationships and then continue these relationships so they're reminded to make the best choices and they have more experience in learning about God and the importance that having a relationship with God would benefit them. I am not the most important person in my life. God is the most important person in my life. And so I am trying to exude God's love for me and share that with others. And if I can be an example for the church, an example for God that there is people who love them, that they may see that love and may make better choices in the future.